Welcome to Ghost Storybook, the best collection of true ghost stories. Today's story is Tall Man. April 2015. My friend and I booked a hotel in Edinburgh to go on a late tour of one of Edinburgh's vaults. We were in the second last room of the tour, listening to the tour guide's personal story of the time she was working, and from what she described could only be described as a true possession. My friend and I are both female, and my friend is a petite woman. Myself, not so much. She comes in at around 5'3", and myself, 5'8". Anyway, as we were leaving the room to go to the last room, the group was exiting single file through the archway, which had a gate. We were right at the end, so the last ones to leave the room. Daredevils we are. I felt a strange feeling in my stomach, very ominous, and looking back just as I was crossing the threshold of the archway, I noticed my friend behind me, shrouded in darkness, and something seemed odd. Not only was she only a sort of 2D silhouette, like a vague outline of a person, but she was also seeming much taller, more than myself, which wasn't possible considering I tower over her. The figure was all black, darker than the dark room behind, and no features could be made out. No clothes or even arms and legs, to be honest. I was shocked and leapt forward, grabbing some poor, unexpected person and nothing the hell out. Luckily, it was my friend and not one of the German tourists also in the party. We were 100% the last two people to leave that room, and I still think about this experience a lot. Thoughts? I did not get an impression that whatever I saw was friendly. Thank you for listening. Subscribe us for more stories.